I went to bed last night, it was about 11, and I dreamed I went to that monster Billy Heaven. All the monsters were there who had passed away. I started to leave, but they begged me to stay. Count Dracula took me by the throat and said, "You're the life of the party, and without you we'd be dead. Just give us a chance," he added with a grin, "and you'll find we're the type to get under your skin." We walked higher and higher into the black clouds, the damp cold fog wrapped around us. Now the Count seemed like a right guy to me, so I decided to accept his hospitality. We became very close once I got over my fright. I learned that his bark was worse than his bite.
Yeah! Igor, put him down, he is only a guest here. You impetuous fool. You're going to scare him away. He's the life of the party.
I was still pretty scared, but I tried to act cool. As Count Dracula introduced me to every little ghoul, I met them all in a round of handshaking. Getting their friendship was a real grave undertaking. The Invisible Man didn't show me too much, but Vampyra had the skin you'd love to touch. That big Godzilla was a real humdinger. All the guy named Igor was a real mean swinger. We walked farther into the black clouds, higher and higher. And when the moon came up over the cemetery, a guy called the Wolfman went kind of hairy. He went ranting and raving all over the place, still using that greasy kid stuff all over his face. Count Dracula was still clutching at my sleeve. I said, "Dig you later, Bella, baby, I've got to leave." He put his arm around me as I started to scream, saying, "Don't worry, fella, it's only a dream."